Welcome back. This is the RPG Check. And this is Postal 2, Paradise Lost. Well, I just had a frustrating day at work, so looking forward to letting off some steam here. That's what's great about this game. You really get to let off steam. Here's the paper here. Tensions mount as factions near war. Is all hell breaking loose? Compared to before? Oh, look who it is. Well, it's the non-midget who we destroyed. One of those hazmat suit guys. There's the devil. What's his name? There's Vince Desi. And who's next to him? And then we've got the hippie Arab guy on the on the right. Well, the other guy next to him is, between Desi and the hippie guy is, I don't know, they're the guys who have the hideout and where the old postal facility was. The end is near, because you're asked goodbye. Smoke clouds appear at north of town. Kind of wish we could actually read these, but this isn't that kind of game. Caution, electric locks. Shutting off breakers will open all gates. Oh. These breakers? I already have all grenades. Is there more than one breaker? Gah! Right. So many lunches. I love it. I wasn't sure if we should hit the breaker yet. Maybe we should look around first. Kevlar! Strange sounds in these games sometimes, this game. The girls sound normal. Oh, I think I'm on full with these things. Yeah, full ammo. They got smiles. That's creepy.
Hey, watch it!
You're creepy. You are creepy. Thank you very much. Revolver speed loader. Happening tunes. I recognize it from the original Postal. Postal 2, I mean. Oh wow, I get stuck if I get too close to that couch. Oh. I didn't even see that catnip. I picked it up. It's down here. Power station thingy. I bet you I've been down there. That's where I bet you that's where I came from. I'm not completamente sure, but I think so. Oh, I haven't been here. There's lockers. Can't open the lockers. How you doing? Super grow? Growing these? Marijuana plants? Oh, health pipe. Yay. They didn't react, though. That's awesome. I just totally destroyed that thing. Love it. Ooh. Ooh, money. Must get some money. Yay. You were starting to run a little low. I'm glad I shut that crap off. Hell to the air. Memos. Pick up key, fix pump, pay bills. Report card. Look at that. All F's. Except for a D and an F. Yeah, that's something you should be proud of. Well, I'm glad they didn't react and start attacking me because I destroyed their boombox. Oh my god, we got traffic jam here. And I can't shoot any of them.
Ooh, idiot!
Jerk. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm gonna hit that circuit. I'm not gonna fight everybody once I hit that circuit, am I? I mean, they're giving me an awful lot of goodies. Plus, they do want me to go out into the world and carry out their missions for them.
Jeez, whoever designed this town was on serious crack.
Have to get the C4 all the way from the southeast. I need to get the blasting cap from the Lucky Gnash and the Pruner all the way north. So, which means I have to leave this facility. What's this? Oh. I missed a lunch. Shit. I don't want to pull out a gun while he's standing there. Right, that didn't do anything. Hi. See ya. They're standing there staring at me. Oh, get me out of this place. How do I get out? That's not it. I thought that was it. That's not it. What's this? WMD rockets. Have I been over here yet? Well, I haven't been here. Glock clips. Smoke stuff. Got it. Machine gun rounds. Yeah, I need those. Sorry for the backtracking, guys. Crawl through these vents. I really anticipated that I'd have to destroy the fuse box and that they would might come after me at that point. What's that noise? What the hell's down there? It's all smoke and stuff. And lights? What the hell's going on down there? You got games in here? Teen Sniper? Molotov cocktail, full ammo. God, look at all the health. I wish I needed health. Wish I had that around when I needed health. Here we go. I didn't need to hit anything. Obligatory sewer complex? People want me to shoot at me out in here. There was an area just like this. What if I go across? What if I go in here? There's someone over there. Right? Is that a person? That is a person. Those guys. I don't want to piss them off. They might attack, though. I don't know. I guess I should be ready for anything. Hello? Okay. Not attacking. Good news. Shoot that thing, do I? I don't like those guys. Really don't. I don't trust them. Not one bit. Don't trust them one bit. Go out that door or see what's around here. The hell out. These guys are tough. Ooh. The dope fish lives. Mr. Napalm. I'm ready for full ammo for Mr. Napalm. So what's a dope fish? And how do I get the hell out of here? Maybe I do have to cross that pipe? So this is pretty much an enclosed area. Voltage. The reason I'm not kicking the doors is just my luck. There'll be someone. On the other side, and I'll get attacked. So I'm gonna cross this pipe. So I'm gonna save here just in case. Save over an old slot. Or we could go down there. So it's up here. Well, this goes here. And this goes up here. I'm only one person, and that scared me so freaking loud. Health and Kevlar, which I already have. Like I said, it's like a tease. I wish I had this stuff when I needed it. So I guess we're going down. Oh my god. We gotta cross all this? Alright. Sorry guys. Keep doing this to you, but I might miss some of these. I can't believe there's seriously no way out of here. What if these guys want to leave? They jump across this crap? Ooh, there's goodies over there, so we gotta go over there, right? No! It took me so long! And why do I pull the gun out when I zip my pants up?
I definitely gotta find. That's the stuff.
Just wasted three lunches. Here's more lunches. Well, this will make up the lunches I had, and I'll get one extra. Crap!
That's the ticket.
Well, that wasn't worth it.
I gotta find more of that.
Cause I just...
This stuff really works.
Yeah, it works, but I used them up. This time I didn't take my gun out when I zipped the fly up. Not sure why. I'm not trying to play a platformer here. I thought that was money, it was P. First-person shooter, not platformer. Okay, so what? Hold on. I just want to see what's over there. I'm gonna cheat. If nothing's over there, I'm just gonna restore that save. Because I can't see from here, but there might be something there. Oh yeah, there's a ladder. I wonder where that pipe goes also. Whoosh. apparently if these guys were... Well, that's the load zone. These guys are my enemy. I can't see anything. I'd have a lot harder time here.
Hey, watch it!
I can't move, sir. Was this here the whole time? Are you kidding me? Ugh. I see this here, and I went down there, and... Okay, now I'm gonna save here, because I'm gonna look over the other way, see if there's any goodies. Can I go... Okay. Ladders in games like this are so dodgy sometimes. Such a dodgy thing. You never know if you're gonna end up just falling down the hallway, trying to climb down. Look, no, I meant climb, game, not fall. Or jump. Can I even jump on this thing? So I want to see what's over here. Oh, I'm like not squarely on that, okay. Crap.
Ow.
Oh man, I can't even see.
Ow. Oof. Ow. Ow.
Am I out of pee? What? Oh, I wanted to see what's over there. He wouldn't pee. He
Ow.
Fell. I want to see what's over there, though. I'm having a hard time here. I should just, like, zone out of there and
Ow.
Forget
Ow.
About it. Ugh.
Ow.
Oh. Now you'll pee.
Yeah.
Crap. Okay, now it's...
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Yeah, sounds good to me. If only that could work in real life. You're on fire, just pee all over yourself. Hold up. Maybe I need a running jump for this. It's a little farther than usual. I can't even tell if anything's over there. All I see is blackness. So, yeah, we're kind of off to the side, aren't we? I might have to go from here and go...
Ow.
Oh! No! Let me on. Pee.
That's the ticket.
There's nothing, right? There's nothing, huh? Alright. Just waste everyone's time. Alright, let's get out of here. Obligatory sewer zone. More trouble than it's worth. Especially when you go the wrong way. Yeah, I was like, did it say zone? I wasn't zoning. Alright. Noisy! No hidden goodies. Where am I? Oh, cool. I'm gonna get that blasting cap from over there. So I need to be heading, like, left-ish of this way. You got stuff on fire here? What's with the tower? Have I not been over here? This is where we start the game. This here is where Postal Dude's trailer was. And this is the first home you go into. And you steal the shovel, which you'd figure I already have. I don't know why I picked it up again. And you can kill people and take their stuff. Just want to have the right weapon ready. Home is a place where you hang your hat. Did I hear a person? Ooh. Oh, nothing I don't have. Oh. Found the health pipe. Special armor. SIC body armor. Place is empty. Nobody home. Check is in mail. Health. Should leave that there just in case. I'm only 5 down. You never know who's going to want to pick a fight with me in this area. I feel like just going out the same place I came in and continuing on. I feel apprehensive in this place about about this tower. I don't get it. Are they shooting people on sight or what? Beware of dog. Now I'm taking out the gun. Killed your doggy. Sorry. Let's see if they mind us coming in here. The people in the hovel-type areas haven't been mining. Health. Got plenty of health around here, which makes me think we'll be attacked a lot. Another? Mm-hmm. Oh! Oh my god! I'm not surprised. No. He surprised the crap out of me. Where'd he go? I hear doors opening. That scared the crap out of me. There's a health in here. I want to grab it. Of course, I'd rather kill him first. And then I can run back to the other place, other house, and get the other. Where is he? Did he just leave? He just gave up on attacking me. That is strange.
more of that good stuff.
Ooh. Those buyers over there, don't worry about them. I'm only 12 down. Should I run in and grab this health? I know there's two in there. Let's look around a little bit more first. Garbage. Mucho garbage. Alright. I'm very tense with this part of the game. I don't know. I guess because I know it's Friday. Is this the house we went in? Yeah. Where the hell are we? We started here. Okay, we went in that house and that house. See? He doesn't care I'm here. Other people freak. Hello. I think I'm full. Full with that, yeah. He might react if he sees me take something, though. I don't know. Full? Full. What's he doing standing on the toilet? Small place. I'm full of that, too. I'm just full of it. Revolver load round, awesome.
Hey, hey mister, got any spare pussy cats?
I'll sell them.
Got any pussy to sell? I'll buy it at a high price. And come again.
Sounds reasonable.
I wonder how much money we made. Wasn't that much, I don't think. Health pipe. Hell into the air. I have one of those. Look at all that money. Yay. And a Glock. And I have those already. I like this place. This place is awesome. Plus, I know I've been here before. So, I guess I just didn't recognize the area I was in. This I knew, yeah. So I guess we'll just... In order to get there, though... Oh, yeah, I can connect around. This way, right? Other way. No. I am confused.
One side.
Yeah. Helium honky. Nothing else? I'll take one.
Definitely need more of that.
I figure out where I'm supposed to be going. What's this say? The hideout is this way. Yeah, and it goes down away from it. So this way heads towards it. But it turns, right? I keep hitting that. Is it Pillars of Eternity? I hit spacebar for map? Gotta be something. I hit spacebar for map. It's messing me up. So if I go up here and make a left, which is coming soon. Through here? This? It's up that way more, right? You guys can tell I'm confused. I'm really sorry about all this. There's no other place to turn, and we end up turning all the way around like this. And then I head that way. So where do we have an opportunity to turn? Tells me I'm headed that way. So I need to go that way. But there's no roads. This is a home. Definitely not headed away. That's headed away. I'm really sorry, guys. This is must be annoying to you. I know it's annoying to me. We'll probably get to zone through and then figure out what the hell. Because it tells me. Maybe I have to just go all the way around. On the map, it looks connected. We have to go up here? Maybe I can go up here and then maybe I can hang a left. I would like to hang a left at the top of these stairs, please. I think we're on the right track here. Mall and church. Where are we now? Oh, so is that turnaround? No. I have to go through that. The tunnel. Yeah. Is your caddy? Nope. That didn't work. Right, Winter Wonderland place. Here it is.
Damn, snowed in. I bet I can find an alternate entrance, though.
Huh? Alright. Stay tuned for next episode. We'll do that next episode in 40 minutes in now. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.